All right. Good morning, guys, and good evening. So, Marvel Strike Force, and we are doing the Attacks of Thieves. Always start on heroic. Even if you're not that strong, 1-1 should be easy to beat. Phantom X, we got Dazzler, we got Magic, we got Psylocke, we got Wolverine. Juggernaut back there is going to taunt. Yeah, I was hoping to do some damage to Magneto before the taunt, but you know, it never works. Dazzling those skates. favorite characters here. Madeline Pryor and Dr. Strange, T'Challa, great choices if you've got them decently locked up or decently up there. We're going for Psylocke, Daredevil, Moon Knight, Multiple Man. Yeah, I'll do Hela. Stripe probably be a good one here. Probably throw Stripe in for Daredevil. Yeah, 269,000 power here. I gotta go for this guy first. Okay, go Maria. Come on. Take down the shield. I want to take down Maria. And then Longshot's gonna be taken out with the AoEs, looks like. But yeah. Really, the operator there, she's not going to be too much of a threat, but more of a healing. What did I lose? I think I lost Daredevil. There we go. Give that a try, shall we? Of course, the Multiple Man, his little guy's doing taunts, and Stripe doing taunts. Nice, and Maria will first there. Lots of taunts going on, so we should be pretty straight. Probably end up switching out to Psylocke at some point. Going a little fast, and all these guys with Multiple Man throwing out, it's kind of hard to keep track of what's going on. But yeah, my Psylocke's losing health here. So I Okay, I lost sight a lot.
Really?
Still building a 2-star of this. But... Alright, so yeah, we'll flip this around. Throw a stripe in the middle, take the hits. Just kind of hoping with them taunting and stuff. I was kind of hoping with them taunting and stuff, it would be, be able to heal up Psylocke a bit, but no such luck there. So. Give this another go. Front, there's Polaris in the back there. This beat in no time though, but yeah, probably end up switching out Multiple Man and Polaris in a little later, but they should be pretty solid for the first 4 or 5 missions at least, you know. For some reason the enemy Polaris seems to be pretty strong, so boom. And we finally got it 3-starred. What did it take exactly? Let's find out what it took here. Give me strike back. 342,000 power, so yeah. So yeah, here we are 7 hours later. I had to do some work, so... Ended up, actually not getting all my stuff in. I had to sim some of these, didn't really look at the missions, but so yeah, let's see what we missed out on here. What's the password? Oh, Remy LeBeau. I kind of did these high guys here. Just to hurry up and try to beat those levels, but didn't quite work out the way I wanted it to. Who was I using again? I don't know. Moon Knight, Hela, Multiple Man. I think I had Polaris, but let's go with Sharon Carter this time here. So... 337,000 power. Oh my. to take out Killmonger. Not worried about the mercs. Little minion mercs here. Yeah. Maybe. I mean, Mystique. You know, she makes you attack yourself. Beyond that, you know, whatever. You know. So, yeah, I'm not really too worried about many here. Kind of mainly, Killmonger for the moment. Sharon Carter doesn't really go with Secret Avengers. But is she good by herself? I don't know. Taskmaster can cause trouble. Operative here, you know, put someone in stealth and regen. Oh, Sabretooth. Sabretooth is definitely the biggest threat at the moment. Got some really strong attacks. It's multiple targets. Oh my. Am I really getting hurt this much? There we go. Multiple man healing up. Taskmaster, shield medic course heals, and I got a 20% chance of reviving the first person that died, on their side at least. So that becomes 1 out of 5, give or take. You know, 20% chance, 1 out of 5. Could be 1 out of 3, could be 1 out of 7. But, yeah, I mean, some, I think my guys are like 60,000 power, so I mean, really wouldn't give that many times to heal. Domino on the naughty side? No. I thought I had like double something or something. Maybe that was the bonus for the first time deal. I don't know. Oh my. Little Dr. Voodoo. Doesn't look that bad. That at first, and I'm like, what? Yeah, so we're doing 337 power still. Killmonger here. And I'm thinking Miss Bloodstone there. Yeah, Domino definitely could be trouble. It'd be even worse if she had a Deadpool at her side. Wait, what did Killmonger just drop something? Is that normal? Remember Killmonger dropping something. Ah, I make him drop his weapon? Interesting. Katoof. Katoof.
for just defeating Deadpool's. Wait, Deadpool did not revive. Huh. So Domino's ability doesn't work in this area? Interesting. What if that's just with the players? Kinda wonder if any of the other events that's happened. Would have made it a little harder if did do that. Having some fun with RTA, having Domino and Deathpool going on there. For some reason, people just want to keep attacking my Deadpool, and it's like, he's got infinite lives if you leave Domino and Deathpool open. I mean, people should know this, but I've done it multiple times. Something there. Oh well, I'll go through these missions again. Use some other people. I got, so you know. See, just in case I didn't miss something. I don't like to sit on those conversations too long. 1-5. So if you kill her before she does the positive effects, it kind of leaves those negative effects. So, you know. Yeah, I think I lost. I should, probably could do this again and beat it, even though it's 14 out of 14 still. But, of course, that's with the minions popping up here. But, yeah, this one was quite vicious. And I don't think I can come back from this. Oh my, even with the multiples, Madroxes, this is, very rough, I should say. Come on now, Mr. Detective, can you not detect anything going on, chump? So yeah, it is what it is. And of course, it's not what it's not, so yeah. Yeah, it took him a little bit to take Madrox out there. Get going there, Jamie. So yeah, is it me or do I just happen to have troubles on 1-5? Should we take Strife out? Could throw a healer in there. Could do Star-Lord, give out some energy going on here. Maybe switch out Hela, but Filavela in there would destroy this, I'd imagine. So, yeah, so we're gonna go for Maria, or no, yeah, Nick Fury. Even though, yeah, we want to go for Maria Hill. Okay. Go for Maria Hill. Snapples. This is getting very rough. Oof. If you got a high Hela, this could have been a lot easier. I'm kind of thinking more AoE type thing. You know, take out the minions and such. I don't think I've really got anybody for minions, per se. You know, like Zemo does a lot of damage to minions and all that. So, I think Deathpool does too. But we don't get those choices. Alright, we're gonna waste this and just get out of here, because that is not working at all. Not much further at all. Yeah. So, take Hela out. Okay. Yeah, 397. So, once again, we are looking towards Nick Fury. Okay, yeah, we definitely would like to take that shield down before, or the shield security guy. Poor Maria Hill comes in. Oh, man. Am I losing anybody? Oh, come on. How is this guy still at full health? Multiple man just always seems to be the last guy around, but whew. Boom! Can I 2-star this? Can I 1-star this? Where's my guys taking out their minions? Come on now. Come on, fella.
I dropped my phone.
Okay. And I got my phone back. Should I just run away now or what? I'm not. Oh, yeah. It's just so not working. Oh. Wow, this is just horrible. I try to do like lower level people, so kind of, you know, yeah, I mean, yeah, the maxed out guys will take them out no problem, but Dagger. Yeah, Mr. Sinister and Mr. Loki there. Yeah, they should come out with like an ultimate costume of like Sylvie. Alright, now this has got to be pretty easy. You know, Dagger's got the AoE going on. I mean, come on now. Too bad no cloak. Cloak and dagger be beastly. Yeah. Almost taking down Maria Hill. And she did the damage. Definitely wasting so much energy right now. There we go. Okay. All right, Sam. Okay. Nick Fury needs to go down. They're slowly going down. Pretty sure I got a healer. I saw a multiple man. Yeah, definitely want to take down shield security. Let's see. We got, what, 2, 4. We got 5 out here. 2 more waiting in the wings. Okay, so yeah, nothing really too scary here. Fury's definitely the biggest threat. But it was a little shooting deal he's got. Not that big of a threat. At least not with Maria, without Maria Hill and such. Oh my, that could have gone a lot better, but it's 3-star. Only took too many attempts. So yeah, but 4 more to go. So we're gonna do some more of these to catch a thief here. Voltron, Doc Ock. Power. Case. I wonder if that's where Killmonger dropped a few missions back. 3-star. Good stuff. Okay, 1-7 here. Power cosmic. Gone into the world. Okay, 419,000 power here. I guess we'll find out what the world is. I mean, I was a pretty avid comic reader, but not quite an expert, I should say. course, Thanos over here gonna taunt. Invisible Woman, not much of a threat. Makes the barriers, you know, does a little stealth and all that. Overall, not too much of a threat. Excited that they don't make these things too hard exactly, but of course with my work schedule, I'm not sure if I'll be able to get a 5-star Phantom X. Pretty easy, you know, as long as you're up during the time of refills, but don't think it's kind of hard for me to get up at 1. I got up work at 7 a.m. Sometimes I wake up, sometimes I don't. Let's see, get back to Moondragon. Once this taunt goes away, of course, if you got skirmishers and stuff, take away the taunt, it'd be nice, but. Feeling Sharon Carter would be switched out sometime soon, but should I do a next battle? Oh my. This is gonna be way more vicious than I thought it was gonna be. I was kinda hoping I'd at least win this one. Come on now. There. Let's see, Loki, 112,000 power, 456,000 total here. Try to go for Moondragon here first. Try to take her down. All right, good stuff. See if we can't take out Invisible Woman before the taunts come in. Probably not. Oh, getting her down pretty well. Bagoof. Yep. Almost got Clave down, powering up to Thanos. Oh my. Go. Calls down. See if we can't take out Invisible Woman for her little barriers and such. Of course, Phil Avail we want to take down. Oh, Cersei. Yeah, definitely want to take down Cersei. Oh, what? I really took my dagger down. That's been better, though. Let's see. Alright, so these missions do look a little harder than normal. I mean, I'm gonna have to bring Sinister out, another 100,000 power. Pretty sure I beat this thing with 40, 50,000 power people. So, yeah. But, alright, well, we'll cancel this. Not gonna beat this. Okay. So yeah.